And that's more of maybe a way to measure how, you know, how much inflammation is happening. Then you can start looking at genetics. So we also do, we look at certain base pair mutations in genes. And we know that some people are genetically more predisposed to inflammation than other people.